I really love to watch cartoons. Captain Baseball Bat Boy is my favorite. Shoot them full of holes, blow them to bits, vaporize them, disintegrate them. No matter what you do, they'll still be back, good as new.
Michelle's diary lay on the table.
Max! No, please, Max! Why? I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
Killed her!
Nothing like that ever happens in the real world.
I woke up in a bad dream. My head felt two sizes too small for my brain.
Max Payne. I envy your name.
And the killer was smiling.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Frankie the Bat Niagara.
Niagara, as in you cry a lot? He had a baseball bat and I was tied to a chair. Pissing him off was the smart thing to do.
Nothing wrong with a little laugh now and then. Take me for example. I love to watch cartoons. Cartoon violence is a fascinating thing. Let's take a break. I need to take a leak and maybe grab a cold one at the bar. Don't worry. I'll be back to finish this off. And then, it's checkout time.
You play, you pay, you bastard.
He swaggered out, and the door clanged shut behind him, locks clicking into place. Everyone makes mistakes. Mine hadn't been to crack jokes about the goon with the bat. He'd have cracked my skull regardless. It hadn't even been to trust a girl with a gun. I had blindly gone after the first bad guy on my hit list when I should have been aiming further up the ladder, at the head of the Punchinello family. I couldn't bring myself to be pissed at Mona. Guess I had a soft spot for a pretty face. when somebody decides to play baseball with your head, you tend to get sore. They had dragged me back to the basement of Lupino's hotel. I was beaten, bruised, and blue. I felt like the chair I had broken to get free. All I had was Niagara's bat, sticky with my own blood. Without a gun, I'd be no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
It's Frankie's turf. We'll take care of him. Hey, yeah.
Another newspaper caption for a murder scene. Frankie had left his calling card, a Captain Baseball Bat Boy strip, next to a sewer passage filled with bodies.
You'd better not mess with Captain Baseball Bat Boy. Even my archenemy, Bicycle Helmet Girl, swoons at the sight of me. Aha!
There were enough corpses to put a mass murderer to shame.